have seen the wickedness of mankind. And I wondered if democracy is no longer government of the people, by the people and for the people. Why must democracy be government of the army, by the police, by the SSS, and by the INEC, not allowing people to decide who govern them?